down, then I'ma work it. You call it music, I call it a purpose. I'm drinking and swerving, but stay in my lane. All this Twitter talking niggas be. Yo, what's good, YouTube? This your boy Jay.
And your boy Chris.
And together we are Tag Team Reactions, back with another banger for you guys. Oh, let me go ahead and introduce you. We're gonna go ahead and get into another little mix. Touch, y'all. We're pretty excited. We reacted to their first video, man, and we had a lot of great feedback from it. And we thought the group in general just was amazing, man. They had four different women, and they all had different sounds, and it just was really amazing.
You guys comment in comments, was telling us about them. But what we're gonna do, we're gonna save the intro to Little Mix for you guys, and we're gonna actually shoot that tomorrow and actually get into them, learn all their names, where they came from, and what they stand for as women in the music industry. We'll figure all that out. But for now, we're gonna get into Touch because that was highly requested.
Oh, yeah.
We put Sweet Melody. So you guys let us know what you think about this one too.
Let's go.
You and I ain't nobody else. In the feelings I never felt.
Okay.
The way you got me under your spell.
Hey.
Don't you keep it out to yourself. So won't you take it?
Hey.
I feel like the first time.
Damn.
That's the one with the voice that you said her voice is different last time when she was laying on the floor and dancing.
Yeah, yeah. I think they all got different voices, but I just like this. I like this energy they give us in each video. It's always
her name is Perry, I believe. I might be wrong. Damn, you guys are going to kill me if I'm wrong. Yeah, correct me again.
I'll do it.
But we're going to learn about them the next video on the introduction a little mix. But yeah, this is dope so far. I like the colors.
Let's go.
Also, Justin, this is 6 years ago. This is like the Sweet Melody is the newest version of, like, that's the
but this still, is like it's so dope just to see them and see where they came from and see them.
See,
you know what I'm saying? Like the development and their growth in the. It's amazing, y'all.
It's cool. I like it. Yeah, she was the one with the pigtails in the
really?
Sweet Melody video.
No way, dude.
Doesn't she look like a baby back then? She grown up, man.
No, cool, not even then. I felt like she looked like more, way more crazy, like fierce. And that's what I'm saying. She has a different look right here.
Yeah,
I love it.
They're like a little shyer back then and stuff. But, I mean, you could tell their youth back then. And they're like a newer group. This was like 5 or 6 years ago.
Whoever's writing the music, or if they're writing in, this is great melody and great beats, man. Very catchy.
Great melody,
very catchy.
Sweet Melody. I like the scene, how the transitions go from one room. It looks like a maze of different colors.
Last video that they had actually had good transitions too.
And they didn't stop dancing, and they not stop dancing.
That's what I'm saying. They're all
their energy.
They got everything, and they always bring that
energy. Energy's up there. I like
every single video.
That shit
is rattling.
I like the little beat
change
switch up.
Yeah, it's very catchy, like I said, man. I ain't really much to say to it. I want to continue this. I can't really find him, but the guy that was behind her, I don't know if y'all watch basketball, but he looked like Ben Simmons.
Oh, yeah, I know who you're talking about.
But like Ben Simmons, man. If y'all ain't catch, he look like Ben Simmons.
Yeah, he does. He look like a little brother.
Where was we when it was casting for like all these guys? And I would have just like, we love dancing.
We can dance, bro.
We can really dance. I know y'all probably didn't believe, but we could do all that shit that they're doing in there. I promise you.
Hey, man, wrong place, wrong time. We weren't there, man. These guys, these lucky guys got to be all over them.
They're doing an amazing job, by the way, too. But I'm just saying, damn.
I love it. That's how I feel. About to do something right now, yo. They about to do something. I like how they all came together and it was like a shout chorus and just a chant.
They're so beautiful. Look at them, look at that, man. Like a superhero group of women.
Yeah.
What is this?
That's dope.
I like that. Let me back that up. Hey. Hey, man.
Oh, man. I gave him a nickname. What'd you call him?
Big Mix.
Big Mix, y'all.
Big Mix again, y'all. Loved it, man. I loved every part of it. Loved the transitions, like you like to say. And, I just like the energy that they give, man. They always bring such amazing energy, mm-hmm. and they always bring something different to the table. Like, I love it. And it's always got such a catchy vibe to it. You're always dancing to it. So.
Definitely agree.
That's another 10 for me. I like this group. Yeah. I like this group.
Hey,
I'm sorry.
Little Mix, we about to love them. I don't know what else videos.
Big Mix.
Yeah, we love them because they have colorful, eye-catching videos. Well, the last one wasn't that colorful, but still eye-catching in the transitions. And whoever directs them is amazing. I didn't see who directed this one, but oh yeah. But I'm definitely gonna look into that. But we're gonna get into the introduction of them.
Yes,
get to know them each as individuals and as how they met and what happened. And I saw the video. I looked at the time. I know it's 22 minutes, so we got to get our popcorn for that one. It's gonna be.
I'm definitely ready because, like I told you, I want to get to know each and every single one of them. They seem like amazing women.
And apparently, we're honorary mixers now.
We're mixers.
Hey, mixers.
We're in this now, man. But that was a 10 for us, mixers.
It was a 10.
We're gonna give it a 10. But y'all, let us know what y'all thought about it in the comments. And if you liked the video, please give us a thumbs up. And if you wanna know when we drop more content, please hit that subscribe button. And if you haven't already,
please
hit that subscribe button, please. This is Tag Team Reactions, and we're out.